The spectre of bird flu has come to Malvern. Dave, the pigeon from Langdon Avenue, came down with a suspected case of the dreaded H5N1 virus and is now looking for a doctor. Dave travelled the length and breadth of Harley Street trying to find an MD.
I treated Dave, but he didn't have the flu. He just had a very bad cough. Excuse me, got to go.
Hi, I'm in the City of London, investigating bird flu.
But I might as well have stayed in Malvern, because no one here wanted to talk to me.
It's Ray Toland from Malvern Gazelle, in the City.